What are you doing to that dog?
I do like half of it and you do the rest. Make it teamwork-y. The video's just gonna be us doing like Owen Wilson impressions for 30 minutes while cutting open a pumpkin.
Pull. Don't make me whine. Your old Zuri, use your mouth. Give me.
Show me inside.
Wow.
This is not remotely funny. Get on the floor. Get on the floor. Get on the floor. What are you doing?
What? What?
Crying. It's organic. Like, see.
Jackson, you're making a mess. We're gonna have Anne.
Get farther in. I wanna see that pumpkin gruel, baby.
Pumpkin gruel.
Stop doing Owen Wilson impressions.
What?
Just get in there, man. Speak up. What was that? Say it with your chest.
I said.
Say it with your chest. Hold on, I got it. All right, boys.
Future Jackson's gonna have his work cut out for him.
Shut up about Future Jackson. He don't matter in the grand scheme of things.
Oh, fucking disgusting.
No, dude, it got a little butthole, man.
Do it.
Turn it upside down. Got a little butthole.
Hang on.
Get the little bit of gruel. You got a little butthole.
Bunga bunga, I got a PhD in stupid fucking terms.
Unga bunga, I think I'm smart, but I studied liberal science.
Pretend I'm not here. I'm not just a cameraman. You know how, like, in porn, you can't see the cameraman, really? You just have to pretend he's not there?
You don't watch...
You what?
Don't watch
POV. It's like I'm really there. Dog, what are you doing? What are you doing? No!
Are you not scared? In a pumpkin.
Stop talking about shitting in a pumpkin. Can't see the viewfinder. How am I supposed to know if I'm pretty?
All right, boys, pay good attention, because I'm going to only show you this once. Yeah. Start with the eyes, which are primarily usually just triangles.
But we're making squares today.
I didn't agree to that.
It's your sexy ass out. I didn't even cut through it all the way. What?
How did that rule of thirds,
Jackson?
The rule of thirds.
How are we gonna make it look aesthetic?
Jackson, enough with the pussy jokes. We get it. You can slam mad poon.
How does it taste?
You know, I think I over-exaggerated most of the time in those previous videos.
Just break?
Oh my god, dude.
Did that shit just break?
Oh.
You good?
I just want to see if I throw a knife at it, if it's going to stay in.
Freaking.
Ant already?
Yeah.
Dog. You want to do the mouth or the nose? Oh.
Ah.
Pumpkin?
Wow.
She's scared that, like, a monster might come get her. Got it going.
Oh, ew. Yeah.
That's gross.
Oh, yeah.
Don't try this at home.
I farted.
Okay, we're gonna go with the blunt end first. Blunt end. See how terrible it is.
I didn't get that in frame. I just didn't.
There's a little bit of damage to the
front temporal
lobes.
Well, that's a whole.
Fuck that bitch up.
Wouldn't be the first time I said that.
Yeah, don't hit the pavement with it.
This is gonna be the video where you see me go to the ER for sure.
The ER video?
Yeah. I think you're scared to get closer. Are you scared? Oh, he's going down the hill!
No!
looks like we're going hunting.
Get the axe.
I didn't even get that, bro.
Such a terrible photographer. Fuck.
Just continue to record. I'll just edit a bunch.
Bro, you're going too fast. Oh, dude, that got some good distance.
Damn!
We gave him an ass crack, bro. What?
They do that like wobble song they put on TikTok videos.
Wobble. Hey, yo. Bro, you're just gonna leave an axe in the...
Anyway, so that's how you carve a pumpkin.
Also have tutorials on how to make babies stop crying permanently.
Some days, I wanna lay down like I did on Sunday.